It happened soon after morning classes had begun at the school. Sodden with rain, undermined by the mountain springs which ran beneath it, the enormous refuse tip from Aberfan's coal mine lost its footing on the steep slopes above the village, and a black avalanche slid onto the houses and the school below. When the days of digging were over, the list of the dead had reached 144. 116 of them were children between the ages of 8 and 10.
Never in my life have I ever seen anything like this. I hope that I shall never ever see anything like it again. For years, of course, the miners have been used to having roll calls whenever there's been a pit disaster. Today, for the first time in history, the roll call was called in the street. The miners' children. And even now, at this time of night, more than 12 hours after disaster first struck, little glimmers of hope still run down through the main street. Only minutes ago, someone came down with a faint hope, they said, that they'd found a child, and the child was underneath a blackboard, and they thought that the child was alive. 10 minutes before, they brought out a whole pile of bodies of 20 children, where the whole of this muck had run straight through the whole of the classroom and literally buried them.